Yep. Is lifting. It's going to be a nice day. We're setting out on about a 7.5 mile to Old Sawmill to camp overnight.
Watch your steps, stay on the trail, don't run. Don't touch plants unless you know they are safe. Don't litter. Be friendly.
Half mile of trail's a little steep, a little muddy, but beautiful. Right after rain, deal with the mud a little bit, but it's so pretty. Little spring hiking really has become like a favorite of mine. The winter was fun, but the wildflowers are already blooming, green grass, and I actually like the soft ground under my feet. This is Island View Camp. It's pretty typical of these boat-in camps up here. They're pretty nice. They've got the metal picnic tables, maintained outhouses. Each camp's got a pole for hanging a lantern. You know, if you're on a boat, carrying that kind of thing in isn't bad. It's early in the spring. There's not really anybody here. That is one of my luxuries, the Thermarest Z seat. We overdid it on lunch just a little bit, but it's first time out this year and we wanted to make sure we had enough. This is not gelato. This is cold soak soup. I don't need to do cold soak. We're not doing stoveless here, but I like a hearty lunch, and I found that doing something like that for lunch really makes lunch more enjoyable for me. Well, I just got done saying how much I like spring hiking, but the weather changes quickly. We were sitting down for lunch and rain came in. I had to deploy my Frog Togs ultralight poncho, which I love, goes over my backpack. It's important to remember when you're hiking in wildlands to think about the history, who's been displaced. Along the banks here of Lake Sonoma, These were all creeks that had been dammed up to make one lake. And in history, the banks of these creeks were the area that the Pomo people of the area collected plants for food and medicine and basket making, as well as hunting and fishing. And all that was taken away and then eventually flooded out to make a lake for recreation. Come around a corner and you're in a rainforest. It's one of my favorite things about NorCal hikes in particular. About 5.5 miles in. It's definitely raining. Down to get some water from the lake. Go for some water, some cooking water for dinner, and night water. It's not dark, but the tent's set up, and we're gonna be cooking dinner pretty soon. Morning at Lake Sonoma. It's cold. It's definitely low 30s. Sheet of ice on the tent this morning. River crossings, cold day, colder night means very wet shoes in the morning. So we decided to take a different route today. We're not doing the out and back. We're actually looping around the lake.